Northern New South Wales is set to benefit from a high-tech flood warning system. The CSIRO recommends the region be prioritised for the technology following catastrophic floods last year. It did warn against raising the Lismore levy until wider catchments assessments are completed. The federal government will formally announce today more than $150 million in funding to minimise flood risks.